how to place stop loss order. Log into your SBI Securities app, search for the scrip and tap on buy. Choose product you wish to trade in. Enter quantity and price, then tap on more. Select validity. Enter stop loss trigger price. Tap on buy and confirm the order. You can check the status of your orders in the order book. SBI Securities, investment or trust, dono.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.